The choice to fix New Jersey's roads and bridges, make big oil and out-of-state drivers pay their fair share, or higher property taxes. There's a bipartisan plan, a gas tax balanced by other tax cuts that only costs New Jersey drivers a cup of coffee a week. But some Trenton politicians' plan would force property taxes up to fund roads and bridge repairs. We have a choice. The wrong one is higher property taxes. Let's fix the fund the right way.